Jovita Idar is a woman you may not be familiar with. She was a teacher, journalist, but most importantly, a political activist who believed in equal rights. Born in Laredo in 1885, Idar studied to become a teacher, but resigned to write for her father's weekly newspaper. At the time, she wrote stories on educational and social discrimination against Mexican Americans. During the Mexican Revolution, she crossed the border to Nuevo Laredo and cared for those injured. She later joined La Cruz Blanca and worked as a nurse helping Mexicans during the Revolution. Idar returned to Texas and continued as a journalist at El Progreso. However, she did face some issues when she offended the United States Army and Texas Rangers with an editorial protesting the Wilson administration. In 1917, Idar and her husband moved to San Antonio, where she continued an active public life as journalist, teacher, and political organizer. She remained in San Antonio until her death, when she passed away at her home in 1946.
San Antonio's Tricentennial Moments on KSAT 12 are powered by Frost Bank and Sierra Cars, Trucks, and RVs, and the Children's Hospital of San Antonio.